Hello, I'm Patrick Phillips. I'm the Provost and Senior Vice President at the University of Oregon. And it gives me great pleasure to welcome all of our great students and their families to receive the recognitions for the honors and awards that they are receiving. As the Chief Academic Officer at the University of Oregon, nothing gives me greater pleasure than to recognize the important contributions that students make both in and out of the classroom in terms of what they add to the university. And of course, this group of students is exceptional in all of those regards. But also, I'm a faculty member, I'm a biology professor, and I can also speak for the faculty and say that the energy and the resilience that the students have shown this year and their contributions to the whole university has been critically important to all of us and to build our sense of what we're trying to accomplish together as a community. And this group of students in particular is critically important for making the university the great university that it is. So congratulations and welcome.
Hello, my name is Chris Winter, Associate Vice President for Student Life, and I'm honored to be able to recognize you, some of our outstanding students today. The first award I would like to present is the Mary Hedzikiewicz Freshman Award. This award goes to a freshman student who has displayed a willingness to be involved in campus activities and who exemplifies academic excellence. The 2022 recipients are Isabella Ruvalcaba. Isabella is a first-year student studying business administration with a concentration in marketing. So far, Isabella is enjoying getting involved at the Center for Student Involvement, as well as Environmental Leaders, ARC. In her free time, Isabella enjoys knitting, baking, and travel. Dante James. Dante is a first-year Clark Honors College student studying anthropology and global health. Dante is currently serving as an ASUO Academic Senator of the ASUO Racial Justice Committee and is working on writing resolutions and improving campus safety. Dante is an active participant in campus clubs and enjoys volunteering at the community garden. Congratulations, Isabella and Dante. The second award today is the Vernon Barker Sophomore Award. This is awarded to a sophomore who best exemplifies academic excellence, university service, and good citizenship. The 2022 award recipient is Luda Iskarov. Luda is a second-year student at the University of Oregon, triple majoring in political science, global studies, and Russian, and minoring in legal studies. She is also a research assistant and part of the Wayne Morris Scholarship Program. Luda is currently the Secretary of Programs Administration, where she supports and oversees 200 student organizations and their leaders. In addition to being involved in student government, Luda serves as the president of the Leading Women of Tomorrow Oregon chapter and is very active in the Jewish community on campus. Congratulations, Luda. Next, I would like to announce our junior awards. The first of these is the Jim Buck Award, presented to a student who has demonstrated strong academic achievement and whose service has helped the university build relationships with prospective and/or newly admitted students. The 2022 award recipient is Anjali Mishra. Anjali is a third-year student at the University of Oregon. Her interests lie in the intersection of children development, education, and juvenile justice policy. In her free time, she enjoys learning languages and listening to music. Congratulations, Anjali. The Girlinger Cup is awarded to the outstanding junior women selected for scholarship, leadership, and service to the university. The 2022 recipient is Hannah Lewak. Hannah Lewak is a third-year biology major at the University of Oregon. In her time at the U of O, she has served on the board of the UO Women in STEM Club, worked as a biology undergraduate learning assistant, served as a mentor for high school students, and participated in undergraduate research. Her research interests are in the intersection of animal behavior, ecology, and genetics. Hannah has presented her research at several national conferences and hopes to use her skills in science communication to educate the next generation of students. Congratulations, Hannah. The Coyle Cup is presented to a junior man who has shown the most progress in leadership, service, and academic achievement. The 2022 recipient is Sky Sung. Sky is a junior third-year architecture student at the University of Oregon. He also holds a minor in interior architecture, but his interests spread far and wide beyond the scope of architecture, covering the entire design field. Coming from a multicultural background, Sky is also involved in multiple cultural student organizations at the U of O, and co-leading the International Peer Mentors Program for international students. He currently resides in Vietnam, and his family hails from Anyang, South Korea. Congratulations, Sky. The Best Templeton Christman Award is given to a junior woman exemplifying the outstanding qualities of leadership, scholarship, and service to others. The 2022 recipients are Jenna Travers. Jenna is a third-year marine biology major in the Clark Honors College, minoring in science, communication, geography, and legal studies. At U of O, she is a finance senator with ASUO, president of Women in STEM, and a tutor with the Tutoring and Academic Engagement Center. She is currently writing her honors thesis on risk framing of glacier retreat and salmon declines in Washington by stakeholders, and is also a writer for Glacial Hub at Columbia University. In her free time, Jenna enjoys hiking, bouldering, swimming, and going to the Eugene Saturday Market. Claire O'Connor. Claire is a junior studying neuroscience and minoring in chemistry. Claire is currently a research assistant in the Social and Effective Neuroscience Lab, the Senate President of the Student Senate for the second year in a row, and is a member of Sigma Kappa. As Senate President, Claire has established several programs on campus to serve underrepresented student communities in higher education. Additionally, Claire is working toward an independent publication for her research on the relationship between mental health, diabetes self-management, and social connection, as well as a thesis in the Honors College on brain injury in foster youth. Congratulations, Jenna and Claire. The Maurice Harold Hunter Leadership Scholarship is presented to a junior man from the state of Oregon who has made the most notable contributions through their own achievements and exhibited qualities of scholarship and leadership among their fellow students. The 2022 recipient is John Laus. Jonathan is a third-year senior in the Clark Honors College and Political Science Honors Program from Sherwood, Oregon. He hopes to work in business analytics to continue his research into corporations. Eventually, he would love to return to higher education either as a professor or as a student. Congratulations, John. Now I would like to announce our senior awards. The Paul Olam Award is presented to a graduating senior who best exemplifies academic excellence, dedication to the welfare of the university through involvement in campus activities, integrity, and concern for people. The 2022 recipient is Alexis Hahn. Alexis is a senior in the Clark Honors College, majoring in global studies with minors in legal studies and sociology. Throughout her time at the University of Oregon, she has worked as a UO admin intern, an advancement leadership intern, and a workshops program assistant at the Holden Center. She is also involved in the Affiliated Students for Undergraduate Research and Engagement, the Wayne Morse Scholars Program, and as a Humanities Undergraduate Research Fellow. She is hoping to pursue a career in public service where she can help build more inclusive and equitable communities. Congratulations, Alexis. The Ray Hawk Award is presented to a senior who, by performance, best exemplifies the essential qualities of leadership in university life and promise of later leadership as a citizen. High scholastic achievement, service to others in the university, and contributions to improving the quality of undergraduate life at the university. The 2022 recipient is Erica Moe. Erica is a senior at the University of Oregon, majoring in human physiology and minoring in folklore. At the U of O, Erica found guidance and direction in pursuing her interests in science and medicine. Involvement in groups like the FIG program and Professor Sarah Dubrow's research lab, where she learned amazing things about the brain and the world of science, have helped shape Erica's path. She is looking forward to seeing where life takes her. Congratulations, Erica. The Wilson Cup is awarded to a senior student whose outstanding leadership and willingness to challenge conventional thought has stimulated awareness and fostered education in the areas of social and cultural issues. The 2022 recipient is Isaiah Carter Boyd. Isaiah is a fourth-year student attending the University of Oregon. Isaiah is anticipated to graduate in June of 2022, the Bachelor of Arts in Political Science, and minors in Legal Studies and Sociology. While attending the U of O, Isaiah has been involved in academic communities, like that of the Wayne Morris Scholars Program, and has also been involved in the student government, serving as the student body president for two consecutive years. In the coming fall, following his graduation from the university, Isaiah will be pursuing a JD at Georgetown University Law School. Congratulations, Isaiah. The Frohnmayer Award is presented to a fifth-year senior who sustains extensive campus and community service throughout their fifth year of study at the university. The 2022 recipient is Carol Martin. Carol is a native Oregonian who loves the U of O. Carol has had the wonderful opportunity to work at the U of O Student Health Services for the past 15 years and finds it very rewarding to help other students navigate the healthcare system. Carol's proudest accomplishment will be to finish school before retirement. Congratulations, Carol. Next up is our Non-Traditional Student Award, which recognizes the breadth and depth of experience and contributions made by a non-traditional student as they balance academics and other work and family responsibilities. The 2022 recipients are Sophie Fisher. Sophie is a second-year student in the Clark Honors College studying neuroscience and chemistry. She is a member of the GRIMS Lab, where she researches spinal development in zebrafish. She also serves as a resident assistant for the Honors College Academic Residential Community and a member of the UO Food Security Task Force. Outside of academics, Sophie enjoys hiking and cooking new recipes. Elizabeth Sotelo. Elizabeth is a PhD candidate in Spanish in the Department of Romance Languages at the U of O. Her research area interests are Latin American literature and culture from the 20th and 21st centuries, emphasis on Peru and Mexico, the chronicle genre, post-colonial studies, critical race studies, critical theory, feminist studies, and narratology. Currently, she is working on her dissertation, The Urban Literacy Chronicle in Peru and Mexico, 1999 to 2021, Inhabitants, Peripheries, Epistemic Decolonization, which focuses on how selected chronicles render visible a decolonizing and political stand through their writing. Maya Trader. Maya is a transfer student from Lane Community College. Maya is a DES recipient, a Spirit Scholar, UROPE mini-grant recipient, tutor for student-athletes, research assistant in the Hallett Ecology Lab, and student staff manager at the Center for Multicultural Academic Excellence. She will graduate this spring with a BS in General Science with departmental honors and continue to the UO Teach program for science education. As a former high school dropout, Maya believes that school should nurture curiosity rather than create anxiety around learning. When Maya is not working or studying, she can be found playing with her three cats. Samaritan Kunden. Samaritan is a fourth-year student, double majoring in political science and planning, public policy and management, and minoring in philosophy. Samaritan currently serves as a co-director for the Black Male Alliance and has served as the ASUO vice president in the past. Being a part of the campus community and meeting a variety of different people has been some of his best experiences here at the University of Oregon. Samaritan hopes to continue on to graduate school, where he will pursue a master's in public policy and further engage in his passion for equity, public policy, and advocacy. Congratulations, Sophie, Elizabeth, Maya, and Samaritan. The Gertie Moore Non-Traditional Student Award is given to a freshman, sophomore, or junior non-traditional student parent who serves as primary support and caregiver to their child or children. The 2022 recipient is Mia McCall. Mia is a mother of two and a military veteran. She is on the Dean's List and is a part of three different honor societies recognizing academic achievement. Mia studies sociology and is passionate about the arts. She is a team leader for PAVE, an organization that provides peer advising for veteran education. Mia also serves as the social media manager and graphic designer for the UO Veteran Center, where she has helped plan university events. Congratulations, Mia. Next, I have the pleasure of presenting the Graduate, Doctoral, and Master's Service Awards. These awards are given to students at the master's or doctoral levels to recognize their outstanding contribution to the university and larger community in both scholarship and leadership. The 2022 Doctoral Award recipient is Molly McBride. Molly is a PhD student in anthropology whose work focuses on the LGBTQ+ experience and expressive culture in the U.S. Congratulations, Molly. The 2022 Master's Award recipient is Alexandra Aguirre. Alexandra is a first year in the Couples and Family Therapy Master's Program. Prior to pursuing her graduate education, she received her Bachelor of Arts from U of O, double majoring in psychology and women's, gender, and sexuality studies, and double minoring in music and queer studies. This is her fourth year working at the LGBT Education and Support Services, where she works with LGBTQ plus students to connect them with resources and their community. Congratulations, Alexandra. I'd like to take a moment to recognize your resilience and determination to excel. The U of O community is so proud of you, and it's been our honor to celebrate you and your success today.
Hello, my name is Sydney Noble, and I'm the Community Outreach Coordinator for the Erb Memorial Union. It is my pleasure to present the John R. Moore Scholarship, presented to students who excel in their contributions to the lesbian, gay, bisexual, and transgender community at the University of Oregon. This award includes a scholarship. The 2022 John R. Moore recipients are Alexandra Aguirre. Alexandra is a first year in the Couples and Family Therapy Master's Program. Prior to pursuing her graduate education, she received her Bachelor of Arts from U of O, double majoring in psychology and women's, gender, and sexuality studies, and double minoring in music and queer studies. This is her fourth year working at the LGBT Education and Support Services, where she works with LGBTQ plus students to connect them with resources and their community. Audrey Coleman. Audrey Coleman is in her fourth and senior year here at the University of Oregon, and she will graduate in June of 2022. Coleman is majoring in history while minoring in art history and media studies. Coleman enjoys reading, writing, taking photographs, watching SportsCenter, and eating breakfast foods at any hour. Coleman is from the city of San Francisco, where she was born and raised. Ava Commons. Ava is a first-year undergraduate, double majoring in biochemistry and psychology. She is a member of the Women in Science and Math Academic Residential Community, the Women's Club Soccer Gold Team, and is a research assistant at the Miller Lab. Heather Barclay. Heather is a third-year Honors College student majoring in political sciences and economics and minoring in legal studies, whose pronouns are they/them. They currently hold three on-campus jobs or titles beyond being a student. These positions are the LGBTQIA+ Coordinator of the UO Women's Center, a Student Office Assistant in the Center for Student Involvement, and an ASUO Academic Senator representing social studies students. They are passionate about their education and hope to attend law school after graduating from the U of O. Jaden McLean. Jaden is a fourth-year undergraduate linguistics major with a double minor in Chinese and women's, gender, and sexuality studies. They are particularly interested in sociolinguistics research and language variation, work as a research assistant in the Language Variation and Computation Lab. They are also currently a member of the UO Linguistics Department's Diversity, Equity, and Inclusion Committee and hopes to create more discussion and change for equal education around linguistic diversity. Outside of linguistics, Jaden enjoys road trips, painting, and listening to the entire discography of any new band they find. Jenna Travers. Jenna is a third-year marine biology major in the Clark Honors College, minoring in science, communication, geography, and legal studies. At UO, she is a finance senator with ASUO, president of Women in STEM, and a tutor with the Tutoring and Academic Engagement Center. She is currently writing her honors thesis on risk framing of glacier retreat and salmon declines in Washington by stakeholders, and is also a writer for Glacier Hub at Columbia University. In her free time, Jenna enjoys hiking, bouldering, swimming, and going to the Eugene Saturday Market. Molly McBride. Molly McBride is a PhD student in anthropology whose work focuses on LGBTQ plus experiences and expressive culture in the United States. Simon Scannell. Simon is a freshman pre-journalism major with minors in Spanish and science communication. He is proud to work as the education coordinator at the LGBT Education and Support Services. In the future, he hopes to explore work in the film industry, specifically documentaries, but loves writing and editing as well. Cecilia Husing. Cecilia is a non-binary lesbian and junior at the U of O studying journalism and art. They have a passion for drawing and painting, community building, journalism, and social justice. They are involved in event planning at the LGBTQA3 and are one of the co-hosts of the lesbian subgroup, Lesbian Legion. When not working at the QA3, they are an ID card services employee, an art director, and model for the UO Fashion editorial, Align Magazine. Congratulations, winners. It has been a privilege to recognize your outstanding contributions to the campus LGBT community. Up next, it is my pleasure to introduce the Student Group Excellence Awards. The Student Group Excellence Awards were made possible by a generous gift from William D. Rutherford, UO Class of 1961, in collaboration with the EMU and ASUO. They recognize and reward UO student groups that best inspire and engage others, promote inclusion and diversity, and create a fun and positive environment. With many exceptional student groups on campus, the Student Group Excellence Awards are intended to recognize those whose work has had a positive impact on the UO community, as well as celebrate the group's success and further strengthen the group's mission, reach, and work. I will now announce the recipients of the 2022 Student Group Excellence Awards. The new Student Organization of the Year Award goes to the Taylor Swift Society, a newly established student organization which has quickly grown, facilitating friendships and community through an appreciation for Taylor Swift and similar musical artists. The Excellence in Community Impact Award goes to the National Lawyers Guild for their efforts to better our community, bringing attention to and working to combat issues of social injustice through educational events and volunteer work. The Excellence in Creative Co-Sponsorships Award goes to the Museum of Natural and Cultural History Student Club for their extensive collaborations with campus partners and community organizations. And finally, the Rutherford Outstanding Student Organization Award goes to Duck Samba for their impressive involvement and presence at on-campus events, as well as their efforts to serve the University of Oregon and the broader community as an educational and cultural resource, sharing the samba traditions of Brazil and providing inclusive musical experiences for all. Please join me in congratulating these outstanding student groups. We are incredibly impressed with your contributions to the campus community and cannot wait to see what you will accomplish in the future. Go Ducks!
Good afternoon, everyone. My name is Kevin Marbury, and I'm the Vice President for Student Life. I am so pleased to be here with you today to celebrate your success and the outstanding leadership and service that the students with us this afternoon have contributed to the UO campus. If you're one of the many students being honored today, you should be very proud of your remarkable contributions to this campus. Not only have you achieved academically, but you've had an impressive list of community and campus involvements as well. The first award I have the honor of presenting is the American Association of University Women's Award, presented to senior women selected for outstanding achievements in the areas of service to the university, service to the community, and lifetime goals. The 2022 award recipient is Maya Tretter. Maya is a transfer student from Lane Community College. Maya is a DES recipient, an Aspiri scholar, a UROP mini-grant recipient, tutor for student athletes, research assistant with the Hallett Ecology Lab, and student staff manager at the Center for Multicultural Academic Excellence. She will graduate this spring with a BS in General Science with departmental honors and continue to the UO Teach program for science education. As a former high school dropout, Maya believes that school should nurture curiosity rather than create anxiety around learning. When Maya is not working or studying, she can be found playing with her three cats. Congratulations, Maya. Next is the Dean's Award for Service. This award is given to students who have made exceptional contributions of service to the university community, fellow students, and the larger community. The 2022 recipients are Mia Bledsoe, Piper Kizier, Allison Dominguez, Christy Clark, Carmen Sanchez Reddick, Ryan Laws, Annette Rodriguez Rojas, Aaron Silberman, Adriana Grant, Eva Bailey, Judy Lamb, Catherine Dong, Sean Kine, Lauren Monkowitz, Autumn Mosley, Destiny Small, Jonah Meisner, Annie McVeigh, Emily Norquist, Grace Murray, and Gigi Wong. Congratulations to all of our Dean's Awards recipients. Last, I will present the Centurion Awards, given to undergraduate and graduate students for their dedication and outstanding service as student leaders in the past year. The 2022 recipients are Caitlin Nguyen, Cassidy Matsuda, Inanna Al-Najjar, Mia McCall, Helen Ingraham Tuttle, Nyla Dowell, Brad Morin, Aaron Moskowitz, Kavi Shrestha, Brendan Adamczyk, Keaton Ebendahl, Alexandra Gotlin, Leela Jones. Congratulations to all of our Centurion Award recipients. The University of Oregon prides itself on high levels of student activism and involvement, and we are here today to celebrate all of your hard work, so congratulations again. I'd like to take this time to recognize those who have given their indispensable support to these students. It takes much more than hard work and dedication to be successful, and your encouragement has been crucial to the students' achievements. We'd also like to thank all of the faculty and staff who had a part in the nomination process and offer gratitude to all the others who gave their time and energy to ensure this ceremony's success. And lastly, thank you families and friends for sharing in the celebration of these amazing students. Be well, and as always, go Ducks! We'll be right back.